Top red flags in an Arab woman. Here we go. If she has nails longer than an inch, habibi, inch your way away from her because this girl is trouble. If she wears the necklace with her name on Arabi like this, the name of the game is to avoid her because she's basic and toxic. If she has a closet filled of designer bags, habibi, design a plan to leave this woman because it'll save your wallet and save you from headaches.